7 foot freak, rats the longest back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. And he sees your dreams and is there something I can help you with?
Yes, I need a little help. I'm kind of lost in this town. Can you tell me where I am right now?
Well, of course, ma'am. You are, in East Boulevard.
Excuse me.
What? Did you fart or something?
No, it's just you called me ma'am when it's they.
Oh, so you're like waiting on a friend or something?
No, it's them they. Them dash they?
I don't quite understand. Who's they?
No. I am they.
Wait, you're they. So, does this mean you're like fused with two other people or something?
No, my pronouns are them, they.
Is that like a thing from School of Rock?
No, it means you don't identify as a guy or girl. You identify as they dash them.
Is this like an anime thing? Cause I don't watch that stuff.
Okay, you're just not making any type of sense.
Well, sorry, this is kind of new to me. Last time I checked, there was only like two genders, right?
It is completely different from gender. I'm a non-binary vegan.
Honestly, it sounds like you're just making up stuff now.
And misgendering someone is a criminal offense, you know that?
A criminal offense? How do you expect people to know what you are and want to be called when you just met them? I just called you ma'am because you look like a ma'am. I'm not gonna come up to you and fucking ask for what your pronouns are. If you don't want to be called a girl, how about you don't dress like one, bigot?
You just call me?
See, I actually called you a baguette. Play it back. Don't dress like one, baguette.
Oh, I knew what you meant. You're done for.
What are you?
Wait, what's that noise?
Don't worry, baby. I didn't come alone.
So are we gonna kill this cis white male or what?
Let's rip his limbs off. You're done for.
So we're gonna get this party started or what? I'm gonna fuck my mom.
I don't know why I'm here, but legalize child porn.
This is gonna be one tough fight, but I'm all up for it. Bring it on.
To that certain community, this is no harm to you. I'm not trying to offend you. This is just a haha funny YouTube video. I have no beef with you. That's all I want to say.
Hey.